All right, so more experiments. I've pre-looped the guitar track to save you the trouble of watching me record it for the better part of a minute, so we're just gonna go right into it.
Take a little